JagranJosh.com brings you the part 3 of the Current Affairs Bulletin of the Week, 7th April to 13th April, which will be of immense help in your O2 preparation. Current Affairs Headlines. Indonesian Simon Santoso won OUE Singapore Badminton Open 2014. Legendary poet Gulzar selected for the Dadasaheb Phalke Award 2013. Justice R.M. Lodha appointed as the next Chief Justice of India. Heartbleed, a new internet security threat emerged. PC Parakh authored book, Crusader or Conspirator, Colgate and Other Truths released. Current Affairs in Details. Indonesian Simon Santoso won OUE Singapore Badminton Open 2014. He defeated world number 1 Lee Chong Wei of Malaysia 21-15-21-10 in the final held in Singapore. Women's singles was won by Wang Yihan of China. Men's doubles was won by Kai Yun and Lu Kai of China. Women's doubles was won by Bao Yixin and Tang Jinhua of China. Legendary poet Gulzar selected for the Dadasaheb Phalke Award 2013. He is the 45th winner of the Dadasaheb Phalke Award. Gulzar's original name is Sampuran Singh Kalra. He is a lyricist, director, screenwriter, producer and poet. The award was given for his outstanding contribution to the growth and development of Indian cinema. The award is conferred by the Union Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Justice R.M. Lodha appointed as next Chief Justice of India. President Pranab Mukherjee appointed Justice Rajendra Mal Lodha as the 41st Chief Justice of India. Justice Lodha will succeed Justice P. Sadashivam on 27th April 2014. He will have a brief tenure of 5 months as the Chief Justice of India. He is scheduled to retire on 27th September 2014. Article 124 of the Constitution of India provides for appointment of CJI by the President. Heartbleed, a new internet security threat emerged. It will compromise confidential information of the internet users worldwide. The problem is limited to OpenSSL, a variant of SSL or TLS. However, OpenSSL software is used by a large number of websites. The threat is a result of a programming error in OpenSSL software by Robin Segelman, a German software developer. PC Parakh authored book Crusader or Conspirator, Colgate and Other Truths released. The book says about how the Prime Minister Manmohan Singh enjoyed little political authority. The inspiration for writing the book came from Premchand's literary work Namak Ka Daroga. The book has been published by Manas Publication. PC Parakh, 68, was coal secretary in the Manmohan Singh government. For more on current affairs, log on to JagranJosh.com.